am not fearful. I am not the long-lasting side effects of my treatment. I am not my diagnosis. I am not my scars. I am not afraid. I am not alone. I am not a statistic.
I am not a disease.
I am not the sum total of my treatments. I am not weak. I am not powerless. I am not pink. I'm not anything less than myself.
Thank you. understanding from others who truly know. I can say from experience, it is a really healing experience. At our rehearsals in these last couple of weeks, there were some obvious things going on and some not so obvious to the unexperienced eye. On the stage that we had marked out in masking tape on a church gymnasium floor, there were models practicing their numbers. And to the, as I said, unexperienced eye, you would think that that is what's happening at those rehearsals. But when I walked in, what I saw were all the models who weren't rehearsing in that particular number off to the side, speaking to each other and sharing their stories and exchanging information about their medical practitioners and about the experience they've had. And that is what celebration is all about. And now travel with me to Cuba, where you'll experience the color and the life of Sway With Me. Next. in the old Hollywood style and class of our surroundings while you watch Putting on the Ritz. As you know, and as has been displayed on our production screens tonight, Celebration's tagline is showcasing the beauty, grace, and resilience of life beyond breast cancer. Wouldn't you say we're succeeding at that tonight? One model is a great example of that kind of beauty, grace, and resilience, as she has authored two books about her experience with breast cancer. Jan Hasek is the author of Morning Has Broken, Reflections on Surviving Cancer, which she wrote after her stage one diagnosis and journey. She also wrote The Pebble Path, which is an anthology of poems in response to that journey, as well as her subsequent experience with a stage four diagnosis. Writing is a wonderful way to cope with what we go through as survivors. I used blogging and humor to help me through my tough spots, and Nicole Scopes, the producer of our event tonight, of the show, also wrote a kind of unique book. She wrote a book for children called The Daddy Haircut. Too often, women are getting breast cancer very young, and they're facing both their diagnosis and the hair loss and all the things you go through, and having to explain it to their children as well. It is a kind and mutually uplifting thing to support survivor writers who are brave enough to share their stories to the world. I have no doubt that you will put your hands together for our next number featuring vocal talents by Tylisha Sunshine Robinson, and here is Respect. Florist, dental hygienist, soldier, respiratory therapist, administrator, nurse practitioner, nurse, teacher, special educator, pizzeria owner, makeup consultant, and ER tech, just to name a few. Quite a few of the medical professions. Of course, many of our models also volunteer in significant ways in their communities, and all are parents or grandparents. Our next number has a theme of self-sufficiency and growth. Cancer warriors often experience a loss of self-sufficiency and a spike in growth. Please welcome the models of These Boots Are Made for Walking.
Heard that men can get breast cancer was at his own diagnosis.
people still don't know this, and sometimes Brandon gets accused of disrespect when he identifies himself as a breast cancer survivor. But you will be full of respect for him. Though, in the next number, which highlights our male survivors alongside their female fellow survivors, here is Hey Big Spender.
The diamonds are a girl's Singing in the rain.
the highly anticipated final escorted walk. We have a special presentation for you. Samantha, will you please come to the stage? While she's on her way up, I need to announce that escorts need to go backstage to prepare for the finale. You can find your way stage right over there. I don't know if that helps. That's not stage right. Anyway, over there, wave your hand, yes. Escorts go that way and you'll get ready for the final walk. Thank you. Hello.
Worry and pain. More than anything, I wish I could take that away.
there's so much that's not covered, and chemo costs a lot of money.
Thank you.
seashells. Anyone? Well, she used to wear seashells, and then she met Dr. Schrader. And now she wears seashells. Folks like you, I am here because I care about someone who has breast cancer. Stand up if tonight you learned or were reminded that men can get breast cancer, or if you feel motivated to get tested for the BRCA gene. Woo! Now stand up if you are a breast cancer survivor yourself. Look at that.
Thank you. you're about to meet our advisory group. Celebration, as I've mentioned before, is kept on its toes all year round by our advisory group members, who are Betsy Sanger, Henry Henderson, Tracy Hunt, Chris Johnston, Dr. Lydia Schrader, Dee Dee Lauer, Diana Lebosky, Nicole Scopes, and Charlene McKeska. Some of these ladies are going to be circulating now to collect your envelopes. And as you hand them over, get ready to dance the night away. The rest of our evening will be just fun dancing once again from old Hollywood to today to the band Decades. Thank you so much for coming. Have a great night.